it's like a good sign. I'm telling you, some guys, feel like they can't ride that thing to save their life.
Everybody have a hard time.
There you go, there you go.
We'll see.
Perfect. It's a good setup right there. There you go.
Good with commitment,
yeah,
man. We're gonna be
kind of gotta get like right there, and then it happens. That was good, bro. But check this. Now, instead of like surfing it out to the flat, just aim the board to the middle of the swim platform, and you will recover forever. Seriously.
Yeah, we're both. I noticed that about us.
Y'all are aiming.
We're pointed kind of out away from the weight instead of directly towards the center.
Yeah, that made total sense when you said it this morning. I just forgot that.
Oops, sorry.
And when you're yeah.
Woo! Whoa!
Yeah!
Fucking recovery.
Okay, tell him to see this back to back about 6 minutes.
Give me your back for back!
Balance. Rest for a second, get your power
just
back.
Just like in a real positive, man.
Right.
Okay, cool,
it's
cool.
It's beautiful,
cool.
Man. You don't have that?
No, I mean, for his tires, bro.
You and me?
You rode the crap out.
And you're better than I am.
I was trying to get the point towards, you know, of the board.
Come down. See this fin? It's so small, and you're such a big dude that the wave is trying to force you off of it. It won't hold on the wave,
okay.
You know, so you have to kind of sit in the trough and just get pushed.
Yeah.
And that's cool in the beginning, like you can get up on this thing, but this is going to be the way to go.
Well, Billy Clark special. I'm just going to stay gorilla.
Gorilla.
And, loose.
Gorilla will.
I went gorilla for a couple seconds.
No, you did.
You look good.
Actually,
yeah.
lower it all the way.
Exactly.
It's a little too front heavy, and onto the flat. Like, it curled because the front of the board was on the flat, oh, not on the wave. But you're right there, bro. Those turns are good.
Yeah, nice job, Will.
Yeah, that looked great.
And like, try and focus on doing, go far back, and then cruise down the line and get up there and turn it sideways.
Okay.
And you don't even have to surf away. Just get it turned sideways, and we'll surf away from the next one.
Okay.
Paying customer, we better rope him. Can you see it? Oh, you got it.
Yeah, he's got it.
You guys got the heater. That was a good...
If I got the rope, I'm ready.
Me too.
I will like surf past my dog, and I'll pass into their wave without them even knowing it. Good.
Yeah.
stayed up there. So once you get up there, you gotta pull your left foot back and jump down and pump back in.
Okay.
Use that little 3 foot transition, like you're up there, you get stuck up there.
Okay.
Pull your front foot, pull it back. That'll shoot you down the ramp and then get back on your toes again.
Okay.
And it'll happen. Right as it starts to crash on your back foot, do a couple Nemos, get out of trouble. Don't wait for it to be hitting both feet.
All right.
But like I said, that was perfect positioning. You're going to like what you see in the video.
That's guys, the weather's kind of turning on us. I don't know if we can keep going.
One more.
Yeah, one more.
We're going to go catch some trout.
Dude, I got the rope. I'm ready.